Vlad and his men left after they were done with Vinny and me. I don't know how Mona came to be there. I can only speculate. It's clear that she was after Vlad.
Max.
She must have gotten there after he had left. Otherwise, he'd have been dead, and she wouldn't have come after me. She came to get me through the fire. Vlad had terminated Vinny's tragicomic existence with the push of a button.
Ouch. Poor guy. Poor bastard.
She found me where Vlad had left me, lying in a pool of blood on her floor.
Max, come on. Time to wake up.
Death is inevitable. Our fear of it makes us play safe, blocks out emotion. It's a losing game. Without passion, you're already dead.